And in today's video, I will show you how to get this face scan right here, man. Quick, fast, and hurry, man. What's good, YouTube? I'm back with another video, man. In this video, I'm going to be talking about how to get a rainbow slash color changing face, man. We're going to get right into the video. So first, what y'all want to do is go in front of your TV. If you can get YouTube on your TV, pull up and type in disco lights, and it's going to be the first one that say disco lights. And you're going to see your lights keep on changing, man. And when your lights keep on changing, you want to do your face scan in front of your TV. Make sure you know it's the way that you can see your face. And turn your brightness down all the way on your phone. This will make this easier for it to pick up your face when you turn your brightness down on your phone. And it'll make, you know, it more brighter. And make sure that you have your lights off. You want to have the only light that you want to have is your face scan, man. As you can see, I finally got my results here. And I'm going to show y'all my results on NBA 2K20, man. And I'll see y'all when I load into the park and get ready to load it up. And so finally, it got done loading, and here goes the results. The results came out pretty good. You can probably get yours even better. You can wear whatever hairstyle you want, all that, man, and peace.